job. Yay. Yeah. That's it. Okay, let me stop. Hi. I'm not gonna tell you my name because... Just call me Phone Guy. I'm really boring. Yeah. You're the night guard, right? Well, I guess I'm gonna help you get settled on your first night. So I'm gonna talk a bit faster because these weird robots like to move fast and they're really tricky when it comes to stuff. By the way, this phone call might be long and boring, so you wanna get settled in? First things first, the doors do some weird bug where they do this weird bug where they sometimes don't close, and they're just halfway closed or open, and it really gets annoying, but hopefully they're fixed now. We don't know if that's the bug on the doors or whatever. Whoever owns this building, we need to tell them that. Yeah, so, yeah. If they're robots, somehow you see them on the door, close it. To know if they're there, just use the flashlight, not the flashlight, but the light on the door. To check if they're at the door. Yeah. What's next? Oh yeah, also. The cameras, they're broken, so we have motion sensors, and the motion sensors are on the cams. So, calling cams or motion sensors is your choice. I don't really care. Also, what else? One more thing. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna head out now. Also, we removed that weird robot voice talking thing because he was annoying and no one understand him. Oh, gotta go. See ya.